As the threat of improvised explosive devices grew across the modern battlefield, the military turned to an old standby, dogs, like Lucca, who saved more lives in her career than we'll ever know. Lucca worked for the U.S. Marine Corps, and listen to this. In over 400 missions where she walked point in some of the deadliest areas of Iraq and Afghanistan, not one man was lost. Lucca's career came to a close in 2012, when she found an IED in Afghanistan, but a secondary detonated right beneath her, costing her a leg. But this good girl was up and walking just a few days later. Maria Godavich wrote Lucca's biography, Top Dog, and she came on the War Stories podcast to talk about Lucca, her impact, legacy, and quite a bit more. Episode's up now. Hope you enjoy.